I must say we are partially prepared for this tournament, given the fact that we trained just 3 days. But on the positive side is that we have been playing our national sevens, so players are fit enough to compete in these games. As the captain of the team, it's quite a new team, full of young players, full of exciting players, and I think they're ready to show what they have to offer. And I think the coach chose these players because he's probably building up for the future. As you can see, the average age of this team is probably 23 years. So I think it's a team for the future. But we are hoping that we can get the best out of it.
Yeah, people should expect wins from us because we have been working hard. We are going to put in all the effort when we are playing, and we expect good results to come out.